as little was done as was possible to make it look like it, the report had been responded to without any real change.
An admission from Canada's top defense bureaucrat that recommendations from the last report into sexual misconduct were not fully implemented.
It was treated almost as a checklist. And I think it's time that we were just honest about that.
6 years ago, former Supreme Court Justice Marie Deschamps found a highly sexualized culture.
The problem of sexual harassment and sexual assault in the armed forces is real.
She recommended changes, including an independent reporting center.
We need to adopt a more deliberate approach.
Former Chief of Defense Staff Jonathan Vance launched Operation Honor to make it stop. But now Vance and three other senior leaders are under investigation over claims of their own inappropriate behavior. Thomas says the report needed more civilian oversight and there wasn't enough real change.
No structural change, no legislative change, no outside the department, outside the Canadian Armed Forces reporting, those kinds of things that Madame Deschamps emphasized.
That stands in stark contrast to what the military told Parliament.
From our perspective, we believe that we have achieved all those 10 recommendations. However, that is our opinion.
The government has now commissioned another report. Canada's acting top soldier says it needs to be taken seriously.
We absolutely have to embrace external recommendations and not be defensive about this. We need to own this.
Why do you think that sexualized culture persists in the Canadian military?
I don't know. Is it a question of power dynamics that we need a much better understanding of the use and the abuse of power? Is it the exclusionary aspects of parts of our culture that I've talked about before? I don't know.
It's about power. I think it's about the abuse of authority. And I think that there are many male officers and male leaders of all ranks in the Canadian Armed Forces who don't abuse their power.
The deputy minister says the institution can be reformed. The next report into misconduct is expected to take at least a year. Ashley Burke, CBC News, Ottawa.